New tonight, state police need your help finding a man wanted for a deadly crash in Madison County. That crash happened on February 19th on Mount Vernon Road in Berea. Two vehicles were involved. 25-year-old Jeffrey Crow was killed. After investigating, police issued an arrest warrant for 44-year-old Curtis Jackson. He faces multiple charges, including vehicular homicide and DUI. If you see Jackson or know where he is, call KSP Post 7 in Richmond.